Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you all will be in good health. I am your science teacher of grade 3. Students, open your book, page number 19. In previous class, we were done question number 1, question number 2. Today we are going to do question 3, question 4. Question 3 is, how do plants get glucose to grow? Question 4. Which physical feature of animals can be used to determine their diet? You can do these two questions in your notebook. Open your notebook. First of all, write question. How do plants get glucose to grow? How plants get glucose to grow? So the answer is, plants get glucose through photosynthesis. What do you mean by photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is actually that process in which plants make their own food. Again, I repeat the answer. Plants get glucose through photosynthesis. Question number 4. Which physical feature, of animals can be used to determine their diet Which physical feature of animals can be used to determine their diet? So the answer is, the classification, of animals. Classification of animals means that either they are herbivores, carnivores, or omnivores. This classification can be determine their diet. The classification of animals can be used to determine their diet It's enough for today. Thank you, students. Allah Hafiz.